most inviolable sanctity to observe in those 10 words. And it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves. than just 10 words. And it is the desacralization of all of these.